It's Ashley from Sweet Dreams Bake Shop, and welcome back to my channel where I make a lot of cake and cookie decorating tutorials, as well as give a lot of baking business tips. And since it is Vlogmas, we are going to be doing something special today, and I have some special guests that are with me right now.
In the next video, we're going to be showing you all of the specific parameters for this cake challenge, but for now, we actually have to select the teams that we're going to be on, and we also wrote down a bunch of different open-ended Christmas themes, which we're going to select randomly.
So we are going to draw the names for the teams. So in here we have Sheila, Alia, Ashley, and Rachel. Who wants to do the picking of it? Okay. you're going to grab two names right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
And that's going to be the first team.
Okay.
These ones were stuck together.
Okay.
So Sheila and Ashley.
Okay. That means that Alia and Rachel are together.
Yay.
Okay. The next thing that we need to decide is what theme this is. Alia, are you going to be drawing again?
Sure.
Okay.
Am I picking for my
team? All of us.
All of us. Yeah. The same theme.
Okay. Oh, right. Right.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. The theme is Grinch.
Woo! Was that part of your special plan?
No. Okay.
Alia has been working at Happy Cakes for the past few years. She's been cake decorating for about 5 years, and she is now currently enrolled in pastry school, working to get her red seal. Rachel is owner of Happy Cakes Surrey. She's best known for her amazing hair on my channel, but she also makes incredible cakes. Her specialty is cartoon characters. Sheila has been a cake decorator for the past 12 years. She's incredibly experienced, and if you take a look at her Instagram feed at made.by.sheila, you will not be disappointed. I also used to work at Happy Cakes, and I was a home baker turned YouTuber where I make tons of different tutorials on this channel, and I've been decorating for over a decade. Without further ado, here is cake number one. Both cakes feature the exact same type of mediums that are used. We had anything to our disposal that was available at the shop. These are all iced with American buttercream, and they're also filled with Bavarian cream. And the owner of Happy Cakes absolutely loves satin ice, so all of the fondant details that you see on both cakes are made with satin ice fondant. This cake features a lot of fondant detail work, and it has the giant mountain that the Grinch lives on top of. And here is cake number two, featuring the Grinch right on top of that cake, as well as his dog and little Cindy Lou Who just in that center tier there. This cake features an American buttercream coating on the outside, as well as a chocolate drip and plenty of fondant details. As both teams were creating the cakes, we tried not to look at one another's, but we can't help but notice that there are very, very big similarities between these two cakes. It's going to be hard to determine a winner, that's for sure. Now let's get into the subscriber submission of the day. This one comes from @apieceofcake45, a super fun soccer cake with some matching cupcakes as well. So be sure to go and comment and drop them a like, and of course, follow them on Instagram. And if you want to be the next subscriber submission of the video, then be sure to follow me @stbakeshop on Instagram, where you can either send me a photo or tag me in a photo. All and any desserts welcome.
So there was our cake challenge. Be sure to go on Instagram. I'll put all of our accounts down in the description box below, as well as in the pinned comment, so you guys can follow each of us and go to our stories where it will be posted. I will be posting the exact time that it's going to go live, and then you can vote. And you can vote on all of our stories, and we will just add up the percentages and see who has the best cake. The losers of this challenge have to take the winners out to dinner at their choice of restaurant. So it's going to be very fun. I would love to be treated to dinner.
It's gonna be so good for us.
Yes, it is gonna be delicious.
Thank you guys.
So
yeah.
So definitely go and vote so we can see who gets to eat for free. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so you can be part of the Sweetie fam. Right now, I'm uploading weekly, so make sure you hit that notification bell so you know when I upload. Also, be sure to comment, request, or ask a question. I love hearing from you guys. Bye.